the other leg on the blackboard, and they all stand the other leg. See, I'm prepared. I've put a line up because people just stand anywhere on the wrong stage. Okay. Okay, contestant number one, what's your name? There's the microphone they talk about. Jim. Hello, Jim. Jim, where are you from? From Cardiff. Which is in Wales. Any Welsh in? How long have you been coming to Butlins for? Right, 20 years. Now, was it you that said that you took part in Knobbly Means? How did you go?
I come third.
You come third, so you're hoping tonight you're going to win.
You're hoping to.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, let's have a big cheer. Test number one! And Jim passed the mic out. Hello, contestant number two. If you can speak clearly into the microphone. Test number two, what's your name?
Johnny Morris.
Hello, Johnny Morris. And Johnny, where are you from?
Plymouth.
From Plymouth! We've got a few people here. The Green Army! Okay, you hate that, thank you. We really do. Johnny, how many years have you become to Butlins for?
I've come up to my 26th year.
Wow, that's a hell of a long time. Now, what's been your highlight of the whole 26 years of being here?
Years ago, I
jumped
at Kids
Talent Show.
Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah.
I went to the Knobbly Leagues
and won it. And how did you get on with the Knobbly Leagues? How did you get on?
Why?
You won the Knobbly Leagues! Right, so we've got somebody that's come third, but judge, so you've got to take that into consideration.